Derrick Strait excelled on the football field while attending Lanier High School in Austin, Texas. While in high school, Strait was selected to the Texas Top 100 by the Houston Chronicle and a Max Emfinger National Top 500 selection. During his senior season, he rushed for 1,439 yards and 17 touchdowns. He also threw 3 touchdowns. He had 118 tackles, 52 of which were solo, 1 sack, 2 forced fumbles, 4 fumble recoveries, 11 pass deflections, and 2 interceptions on defense. He was an all-district standout as well as being selected to the all-Central Texas team. Strait received an athletic scholarship to attend the University of Oklahoma, where he was a 4-year starter at cornerback. Strait proved to be one of the best defenders in the nation, winning the 2003 Jim Thorpe Award and the 2003 Bronco Nagurski Award for the best defensive player in college football. He set school records at OU for consecutive starts with 52, interception return yards with 397, and pass breakups with 52. In 2000, Strait was selected as the Big 12 Conference Defensive Newcomer of the Year by the Associated Press. In 2002, Strait was a Jim Thorpe Award semifinalist and consensus All-Big 12 first team. As a senior, Derrick was an All-American and Big 12 Defensive Player of the Year. Derrick Strait was selected with the 13th pick in the third round of the 2004 NFL Draft by the New York Jets, where he spent 2 seasons as a backup defensive back. He also spent time playing for the Carolina Panthers in 2007. He also spent time in the Arena Football League and in the Canadian Football League before retiring from professional football. Strait was named to the All-Decade College Football Team by Sports Illustrated in 2009.